Hey, we are live. All right. So, started a little earlier today than planned. Tonight's just going to be me doing some Knockout City. So, I want to thank everybody ahead of time. It's going to be a fun time. I'm going to play now, but if anyone joins in on the feed or the stream, thank you a lot. Thank you so much. It was a hot day today, guys, but you know what? It's better than not being freezing right now, so I'll take the wins where we can get them. Okay. So what I'm playing right now is Knockout City from EA Sports. This game is awesome. Since we've gotten this game, I don't think we've gone back to Super Smash Bros. Or Soul Calibur. So I think I'm going to stick with this one on my solo nights as well. Although I might mix in a little Tekken 7 or Street Fighter. I'm not sure yet. I'll keep you guys posted. Give me one second. Put this on Do Not Disturb. So that nobody's calling me while I'm trying to live stream. Awesome. All right. He does nice little pirouettes. Okay, so I'm going to find somewhere to play. You know, and I'm going to league play for a little while. Yeah. A little 3-on-3. Right now I'm at bronze. Oh wow, they just put me midway through somebody else's game. That's crazy. Oh, come on. So I've joined the wrong team. Oh, where'd you go? Ooh, knocked myself out. Wow, we stink.
Blue team needs one more point to win the match.
Why can't I catch all of a sudden? Unbelievable. Thank you. just leveled up. All right. I'm not sure how to pronounce your name. I think it's Kia. Thank you for tuning in, man. Appreciate it. By the way, if you like what we're doing, give us a like and subscribe on YouTube and Facebook and Twitch. Every little bit of support gives us an opportunity to provide more content for you guys and kind of expand what we're able to do on each of these platforms. The more subscribers and followers we have. All right, joining the team.
Breaking news and breaking faces, only on KO City Pirate Radio. Team KO.
Oh, wow, they got me too. But I got a knockout, so look at me. There we go. Oh, wow. No! Thought I was falling off a cliff there for a second. Oh, I'm a bomb. That is awesome. Oh, somebody hit me. That's a...
Blue team takes the lead. It's all tied up.
Multi-ball. Oh, come on, hit him. There you go, team. Ooh, I'm getting that one. Can't see anybody.
Round point, gold team.
Oh, he got me. Got him. Boom. That's one. Oh, that was rough, guys. Sorry. I did get a knockout assist, though. Oh, wow. I could not, like... I was getting it from everywhere. That's crazy. Oh. Let's get a ball.
Goal team takes the lead.
How'd I got hit from behind. Okay, I am struggling on this one, guys. I'm gonna bounce right back though.
Needs one more point to win the round.
They want it. All tied up, folks. I'm just gonna take a moment to enjoy some nice, crisp, refreshing Topo Chico. That's really good. Oh my god. I am the first death of the game. let's see.
It's all tied up.
Got him. Oh my god, it's not letting me shoot anything.
It's all tied up. Goal team takes the lead.
Multi ball.
Pass to me. Incoming!
In the face.
Gold team takes the lead.
Oh my god. Come on. Ooh, multi-wall. Oh, they got me.
Gold team needs one more point to win the match.
All right. Multi-ball. And I just died. Oh my god. How the heck did that happen? Okay, well played, yo, gold team. Ooh, I'm leveling up again. Oh, there's a big level up coming. There's some cash. All right, let's do this. I'm waiting for the next matchup, folks. Trying to recruit people for Evil Green. Oh, we're finding a new team. Here we go. Oh, I am on gold team. I prefer green team and then blue, pink team, then blue team, then gold. That's not. Yeah, here we go.
Like we got a record number of listeners tuning in. Don't let all that attention spook you. Stay frosty, baby.
Oh, the moon ball, yes. Good times. Oh my god, they match. Like literally they're oh, that's so cool. Oh, come on. Yep. My team sucks. By the way, I got to insist on that kill because I did damage, but it's like he's literally running, throwing balls, and then cutting in front of me to get the other ball in, too. Come on!
Mm-hmm.
absolutely ludicrous. And I'm dead again. I do not like my team. How are we not getting, yeah. Hey, we're trying, he's trying though. At least, you know, he's trying, so. We'll get back there. There you go. Good job. We got that one. Gold team is catching up. Dude, don't jump into my hands like that. I already had a ball in my hand. I didn't need you. Oh my God, this game is insane. We lost. Well, that's fun. By the way, wherever you guys are at, if you guys want to have any questions or want to chat, just drop something in the comment section. I'll answer any questions, or we can just. There we go. Make me a bomb. Team is pretty good, not gonna lie.
It's all tied up. Gold team takes the lead.
Dude, quit jumping in there. My God, I hate that guy.
Blue team takes the lead.
Fire. All right, I get it. I'm dead. Horrible throw. No! How about watching my back instead of trying to make me a ball? Hey, sis, thanks for tuning in. Got him. Oh my God. It's 3-1. Yeah, there was no way I was gonna survive all three of them hitting me. We lost. Of course we lost. Don't mind me, folks. I'm just enjoying some cool, refreshing Topo Chico. And by the way, I'm not sponsored. I just really enjoy the drink. But if anybody knows anybody at Topo Chico and wants to put in a good word for me, I'm dying to try their new tangerine twist. And I also love twist of lime. Well, looks like I'm about to level up again, folks. Level 35, here we go. Excuse me. Back on gold.
Coming at you, large and in charge. It's KO City Pirate Radio. Calling the shots. Another dodge brawl battle.
Ooh, bomb ball. Oh, I thought I was gold. I guess I'm blue.
Team KO. Round one.
Okay. Are we already under attack? Where is everybody? Oh, I see them. How the heck? I already died? They threw a bomb. I didn't even see it. Damn. I see you. Got him. Killed him with his own guy. Sucker. Doing a little damage on this one.
Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead.
I'm getting ganged up on here, guys. Look at that. I even slid back. All right, let me find this person.
Gold team takes the lead.
Oh, come on. Really? I cleared that bomb. Got him.
Gold team.
Oh. So we lost that one. All right, folks, let's do it again. Get him. Got him.
Blue team takes the lead.
That's me, baby.
It's all tied up.
Got him. Oh my god! I'm like. So I'm the only one who's gotten a kill for mine because my team's wandering the desert over here. Shut up, throw me. Oh my god! You guys suck! Oh, I hate my team. I hate my team. The only reason I'm not quitting this team is because I don't want to be penalized. They are the most, like, misaligned.
Blue team is falling way behind.
Ball. Got him. Hit him again. Hit him again. There you go. Good job. We're finally playing as a team, at least. We're in the same spot, watching each other's backs. Let's do it again, guys. Let's do it again. Gotcha. Gotcha. Where's the other one? Got him. Got him. We are one behind. That is awesome. Good job, team. I got bombed. I died.
Needs one more point to win the match.
All right, guys, stay alive. Stay alive. We got this one. Tie game, guys. Throw it. Wait, if he dies. We won! We came from behind. I'd be interested. Blue Deep Dive, thank you for joining the chat and watching the video. Yeah, I'd be down to join a tournament. My username is Alex Lopez Rocks. Okay, I'm gonna follow my team. And he's dead. Good job, team.
It's all tied up.
Ooh, he got me. Got him.
Blue team takes the lead.
I can't see where that's coming from. All right, I see them. I see a bomb. Nice. Oh, he got me. Oh, I had him. Awesome. Thank you so much, Blue Deep Dive. Gold team is catching on. Let's see where it is. Okay, let's see where. Nice. Oh, somebody got me from behind. That sucks. Oh, they got me. Well played. Well played.
It's all tied up. Seconds remaining.
Okay, this one we gotta be careful. I think it's. Are these guys are hiding? I cannot believe that. They are hiding. Like, did these guys forfeit? Oh, here we go. Got him. Got him. Woo. Yes. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you guys again. This is awesome. Yeah, I'll look at the information after I finish. I wrap up tonight. Thank you so much, Blue Deep Dive. This will be fun. Yeah, actually, Trip and Giggles should have won the MVP. They were fantastic tonight on this one. But I moved up a point. I just leveled up again. Face piercings. Wait, both of them. They were actually decent. All right, so again, sorry, folks, it's not as chatty as normal. I'm doing this by myself, but thank you guys for tuning in. This is awesome. I'm having a blast playing Knockout City on the PS4 through their online format, and this is a great EA game, and it's cross-platform too, so I'm having a blast. I hope you guys are enjoying this as well. This is pretty cool. All right, starting the next one. Let me get one more in before we start.
Look what we have here. You might want to grab your popcorn and soda. I've got a feeling this brawl is going to be a good one.
Oh, we got the multi-ball. I say that like if I can handle the multi. Oh, Coco Thunder's back. Got him.
Takes the lead.
Got him. Oh no. Oh. Oh, come on, team. Sorry. Ooh, nice one. I'll be back. Good job. We're still in the lead, though.
Multi-ball.
Oh, come on! They just took the lead on me. That was on me. Got him.
It's all tied up.
Oh!
Needs one more point to win the
I was just about to have us take the lead, and it backfired. We lost. You know what? I'm going to take partial blame on that one, because... Oh, that is so good. Got him. Oh, come on. There we go. It's tied up. Oh, so close. We're blue. So that's not good. Clowns. You could have hit him sooner, man.
Gold team takes the lead.
Oh, they are hunting me. That is not cool. They are hunting me. Yep. I got hit from like from all angles in that corner.
Blue team is falling way behind. Multiball.
Yep. Team's too slow on the pickup. We started off good, but it's just been time to reevaluate.
Gold team needs one more point to win the match.
Nope. Yep, they won. That's game. Excuse me. At least Coco wasn't just the MVP this time. By the way, Bloop Deep Dive, if you're still watching, please give a like and subscribe on the platforms. Every little bit of support goes a long way, man. All right, here we go.
Just in, a brawl is breaking out in the big city. These crews better settle the beef quick. I hear police sirens in the distance.
Ooh, I like to. All right, their team looks impressive. I was against time zone last time, so this might be good. Doing that. And Whatever. Awesome. I got an assist.
Blue team.
Want to do a little more damage. Got him. Blue team takes the Got him. I mean, I got us the lead, but still. Like, oh. What the heck? Oh, come on! That's not cool. That's one round. Out of Topo Chico.
Round two.
Blue team no. Takes the lead. It's all tied up. So stupid.
Gold team takes the lead.
Like, I'm literally getting ganged up on by all three people at the same time. Like, I know my team's good, but we're not playing well. How do you guys like it? Oh, come on!
Oh, no.
Excuse me. Oof. Sorry. Yeah, I'm literally ganged up on. Yeah, I don't like my team. Grab it. There you go. Oh, come on, guys. Why would you throw me right back at him? Yep, we lost. Yeah, my team literally threw me back at my opponent. All right. I'm going to be doing probably another two more rounds, and then I'm going to call it a night. By the way, while I'm waiting for this to load up, I usually do on this platform because we're doing everything through Streamlabs. So we do Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook. All of that is under Alex Lopez Rocks. Every Saturday night, I do a live stream. I do musical performances with certain songs off my albums, solo albums. And then on Fridays, every episode premiere, we have a premiere from a talk show segment I got on there called Alex Lopez Talks. Last Friday, we had a really good one with Eugenio Ruiz from Helleven. We talked about his gear, their new album, Into Oceans, which is amazing. It's on Spotify, so if you want to check them out, check out Helleven. This Friday, I'll be having Dale and Cossingham, the owner, co-owner and founder of Ronin Fitness, joining us. And I'll plug a little more after the... Actually, I'm going to plug during the game, too. So if you like what you're watching, click on the link for Streamlabs and send us some love, or even on Twitch. Definitely give us a like and subscribe on all the platforms. Every little bit of support gives us the ability to do more on these channels and platforms. So... might be doing a giveaway once we hit 1,000 subscribers. I'm not sure yet. I think we want to do something really cool, but we're not sure just what yet. But it'll probably be after we hit the 1,000 subscriber mark on YouTube. And, you know, if we can get there with all the other ones, we'll do special giveaways for those platforms too. Or even just across the board. Stand a chance. Oof, we are struggling, team. We are struggling. Oh well, we're gonna get right back in this. That's not cool. And she knocked me off the building. But hey, I got a knockout. Yeah. on, guys. Amateur hour here. Ooh, the bomb ball. That's all I wanted.
Gold team takes the lead.
Oh my god! That's we can still win this. Nope.
Gold team wins.
He literally just fell off. Oh my god. That's frustrating. Also, I have a band. The webpage is the Alex Lopez Band, and that's on all platforms as well. So if anyone is interested, I would love for you guys to check our band out and see what we're about. Oh my god. I missed. Got him. Oh, come on.
Takes the lead.
When we're starting to do some damage, Blue's back. All right, there we go. I got some damage. I'll get some credit for that one. Oh, come on. Nice one. Oh, seriously, dude, you could have caught that. This guy's an a-hole.
Gold team is catching up.
Getting a little heated. You're a clown, dude.
Next point wins.
Assholes. Not even a-holes. Full-on assholes, but blue team. On my the other two jokers. I'm gonna knock them off the platform myself. We won, but I'm not happy with the way we play. Like. We got a bunch of glory hogs on here. You fucking idiot!
Gold team takes the lead.
Well, I'm getting my ass kicked. Ouch. Yep, knocked myself out. They took advantage. Good job. I think we all died. Yep, that's literally my cartoon version is doing the exact same thing I'm doing. They played really well. Our team just decided to be jerks and went into business for themselves. I'm on bronze now, though. Still counts for my ranking. I think I just leveled up again. Next. Ooh, so close. You know what? While it's matchmaking, I'm going to turn on the AC in here because it is hot. I'm sweating. Still matchmaking. Everyone's offline. All right, let's matchmake. by the way, folks, I'm thinking 4th of July weekend, maybe Monday, July 5th. Maybe we do an all-day live stream. Maybe I just do this for like 8 hours. What do you guys think? Drop some feedback in the comment section below. Maybe it's an it's maybe July 5th is going to be an 8-hour game day of Knockout City, or Street Fighter, or Power Rangers Battle for the Grid, or Soul Calibur. We'll figure it out. But I got a feeling maybe it's going to be an 8-hour day for the live stream. Just keep it going and keep it going. See how long we go before we say screw it, I'm done.
You tuned in just in time to catch a new brawl breaking out in the city. You wouldn't want to miss this one, trust me.
Oh, it's the moon ball, nice. Got him.
Your team takes the lead.
I caught that one. Let's do this. Ready to go. Oh, come on!
It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead.
Where's blue team? I wish you'd stop making me do this, man. I hate. Yep. Got him.
Gold team needs one more point to win the round.
I want this. No! So close! and they got me. They got me for the final kill. I was doing so much damage.
Round two.
No, I don't want to. Oh my god. Oh, come on, blue team. I got a moon ball. These guys. Got him. Skull Rider is killing me, by the way. I hope I don't respawn anywhere near him. It's all tied up.
Gold team takes the lead.
Where are these clowns? Got him. Why did I just throw that? No. Oh. Come on! Well, at least we tied it up. Oh my goodness. Okay, get these clowns. Got him.
Blue team takes the lead.
Got him. That's one. Got him.
Blue team needs one more point to win the round.
Okay, get my moon ball. Let's do this.
Next point wins.
No! God, come on! Like, I didn't see them from anywhere. Oof, I am getting way too worked up in this game. Yep. They got me. Yeah, that person got me, killed me twice to end the round, so. Looks like I just leveled up. Changing the gloves out, people. If there's anybody, we've got still a few watchers that are still tuned in. If anyone can or would, please leave a comment in their perspective comment section wherever they're watching.
KO. Round one.
Oh, come on. This is... Really? Nope. It's okay. I'm just going to die. Oh, my God. No, do not ask me to throw you.
Blue team is falling way.
Our team sucks. Oh my God!
Blue team is catching up.
Get a ball. God damn, can, like, oh my God, seriously, I'm gonna start swearing on the live stream. Unbelievable.
Multiball.
Yeah, you can't go yet.
Gold team wins.
Idiot, got killed by the train, of course. I am riled up, guys. It is a pink supermoon on Thursday. So, I'm not sure if you guys believe in any of that stuff. I do. I think there's a lot of ways things get affected, can affect our personality and our general nature. So, no, I don't.
Gold team is falling way behind.
I got sucker punched. Come on, blue team. Let's do this. They're catching up, but we'll be back. I'm coming back. We're going to win this.
Gold team is falling way. way behind.
Multiball.
Got him.
Round four. Blue team.
We did it. We did it. We're back in the game. That's embarrassing.
It's all tied up.
Got him. Got him.
Blue team takes the lead. It's all tied up.
Did not see that one.
Takes the lead.
All right, multi-ball. Not this time.
Blue team is pulling way ahead. Blue team needs one more point to win the match.
We got this. Good job, blue team. Did it. That's a comeback, baby. That's a comeback. I think it's not me who's going to be MVP, though. Yep. '80s freeze frame. I love it. All right, folks. Got time for one more round, for one more game, and before I got to call it a night. Thank you to everybody who's tuned in tonight. You guys have been wonderful. Again, you can find me here every Monday for live streams, every Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday. For gaming, it's Monday and Wednesday. For music, it's Saturday nights. On my YouTube channel, Alex Lopez Rocks, every Friday, there's a new episode of Alex Lopez Talks. We got some great guests. We've got some of the shows lined up through August. Also, check out my band, the Alex Lopez Band, on YouTube and Facebook and all social media. It's the Alex Lopez Band. And I'm available. My solo stuff is available on Alex Lopez Rocks on all solo platforms, on all social platforms, and Twitch. And there'll be a band Twitch in the near future as we're planning on doing some live streaming concerts. And while you're at it, also, if you guys like what you're seeing, again, there's affiliate links to things I support. One Mission's there, Ronin Fitness, Spin Fit Kickboxing, all my music, where you can find and play my music. Also, a link to the Chess Bros, which is normally who you'd see playing with me on either Mondays or Wednesdays. It'd be Logan Chess Bro from the Chess Bros. Yeah. This has been a fun night. This is going to be the last one, win or lose. You guys have been awesome. So I'm going to keep trying to talk to you guys, but for the most part, I'm going to try to focus and make sure I leave with a win. Also, for my solo website, it's alexlopezrocks.com. If you like to get some merch from my band, it's The Alex Lopez Band, and all the music links are available on both those sites. Yeah.
Here's a little safety tip. Watch out for those overcharged.
And again, if you guys like this, every little bit of support goes our way with likes, subscribes, and everything else. And even like if you see the Streamlabs link, that'll give you a chance to donate for what we're doing. So again, every little bit of support goes a long way, and I really appreciate it. I don't know about this one, guys. Where's my team? Oh no, somebody's coming. Got him.
Blue team takes the lead.
I don't like that. How do we die? Okay, I see this clown. Good job. Where are they? Oh, come on! They got me.
It's all tied up.
Coming back. You're killing me, Smalls. Killing me. Got him. Let's get these clowns.
Blue team takes the lead.
Ah, gotcha. Got him. Oh, come on. I couldn't even see anybody. All right. I keep rolling back over here just out of instinct. Got her. Where's everybody? Okay, let's get this clown. We won. There we go, blue team, getting it together. What? Got him.
Gold team takes the lead.
Got him.
Blue
Yeah, well, come on, blue team. Let's not do this now. We were there. We have this one. Guys, break it up. No. Yeah, I'm dead. Too far out.
Blue team is falling way behind.
Ow. No, I just realized it. Throw it, hit him. Oh, come on, blue team. Let's not do this. Team. Oh, come on.
Gold team wins.
I knocked myself out, folks. I knocked myself out. All this crap, like passing back and forth, and then these guys aren't anywhere around when they're attacking. Hitter. I don't even know how they did that. Like, you know what? Props to you. Because I was hiding behind the wall, and you still got me.
Blue team takes the lead.
Okay. That was a wide miss. Okay, catching up to the team. Oh, come on! I can't even see where it's coming from. Like, there's three of them there, guys. Unbelievable. Yeah, we lost.
Gold team wins.
Well, folks, I want to thank you so much for tuning in tonight. Again, if you want to know where to find me, I've got a few. So on all socials for my solo stuff in the gaming, it is Alex Lopez Rocks, and I also have a website, alexlopezrocks.com. But on all socials, Alex Lopez Rocks. Here you'll see me do gaming on Mondays and Wednesdays. Fridays are new episodes of a segment called Alex Lopez Talks. Saturdays are live stream performances for my solo music. And then I also have band stuff, which is thealexlopezband.com. On all socials, it is the Alex Lopez Band. Like and subscribe all of those on all platforms. We've got some cool stuff in the solo section. We got some cool stuff coming in the band section. And actually, next week, we're dropping a single of ours, a new single. It's actually a cover of Pink Floyd's Comfortably Numb. It is available on social platforms, on all digital platforms, starting Monday, June 28th. So a week from today, Comfortably Numb. And all of your love and support goes such a long way, guys. So I appreciate it. And again, if you just feel like donating, Twitch has options on where you can donate, and so does Streamlabs. Streamlabs, you click on the Streamlabs Alex Lopez Rocks, and that'll give you a link where you can donate so we can keep everything that you're seeing going. And again, like and subscribe, all of it, because the more subscriptions we get, the more, you know, the more freedom and creative things we're going to be allowed to do on all these platforms. So thank you, everyone. It's been a wonderful Monday night. I'm so grateful